Ebola is an incredibly infectious disease. We've had more deaths and cases than I've ever seen before. Absolutely terrifying.
The problem is, how do you provide diagnostic systems in a country that has no electricity and no refrigeration and no clean water?
The way to diagnose Ebola is a centralized, sophisticated, developed world laboratory.
So we thought SOLIDWORKS is a natural tool to help us take all of those electronics, all of those chemistries, and packing it all in one very small package.